Adsorbate, another side Adsorbent. For the gases like H2, O2, N2, Cl2, HCl, etc., activated charcoal, that means charcoal acts as an adsorbate. Charcoal, that means carbon, an amorphous form of carbon, that is. Second one, for moisture in air, silica gel or alumina gel acts as adsorbent. Third one, for inert gases, that means noble gases, helium, neon, argon, krypton, xenon. For these noble gases, coconut charcoal acts as adsorbate. So we have a method called Dewar's method. In that, the noble gases present in air are separated by this coconut charcoal. So that method has a specific name, Dewar's method. We will discuss that in the chapter noble gases. Now, so here adsorbate is any of these gases. Adsorbent is coconut charcoal. Fourth one, for colored dyes in solution. Colored dyes in solution. Animal charcoal acts as adsorbent. Animal charcoal acts as adsorbent. Similarly, for acetic acid, CH3COOH, in solution, this same animal charcoal acts as adsorbent. So how to experience this adsorption process? For that, take any of these gases in a closed vessel. So if a manometer is connected to it, that manometer shows some pressure in the vessel because of gas. Now place some charcoal, activated charcoal, into it. What happens? The pressure in the vessel decreases first rapidly, after that slowly, because of adsorption process. We can experience that. Initially, there will be more pressure. In the absence of charcoal, pressure due to gas is more. When charcoal is placed in that vessel, because of adsorption, the molecules of gas decreases. So as a result, the pressure decreases. We can experience that. Similarly, moisture, humidity. So when in a vessel, there is more moisture, to control the moisture or to remove the moisture, if we place some silica gel or alumina gel, what happens? Humidity decreases. Inert gases, using coconut charcoal, we separate noble gases in the air. Similarly, colored dye stuffs. You know, in sugar industry, sugar cane juice, that means this sugar industry contains some molasses, that molasses is having some impurities. Because of those impurities, it is colored. So there are some colored impurity particles. They impart color to the molasses. By decolorization, only it appears colorless. How can we make that decolorized molasses? Using animal charcoal. Some animal charcoal is added to it, which absorbs all the color causing impurities from that solution. So in that way, colored dyes are adsorbed by animal charcoal. Similarly, when you take acetic acid in water, aqueous solution of acetic acid, so shake that solution thoroughly with some animal charcoal. This animal charcoal absorbs the acetic acid present in the solution. As a result, what happens? Initially, there will be high concentration, but after shaking with the activated charcoal, there is lower concentration. Why there is decrease in the concentration of solution? Because of adsorption process. Some of the dispersed acetic acid molecules in the solution are adsorbed by animal charcoal. So these are some examples for adsorbate and adsorbent.